10. I'm trying out a little Cobra 29 now, just trying something different. You know, like just swap around. Does it sound okay, 317? Who's talking on that Barefoot 29 there, 317? Oh, I know who you're talking about. You're talking about 29 in Southern Cal. I think he is, actually. I'm pretty sure. You know, he says always to ask Pirate because Pirate sees his different signals on his gate. So it might be legit. I know 007 runs Barefoot out there. Thinking that was 001 that has the 667 there. Yeah, just had the missus pull up. I'm fixing to have to pull off here, man. I hate to have to scoot and run, but does this thing sound okay on your end there, 317, before I go there, break? It might be keying a little high. I'm not sure. I didn't really pay attention. Lordy, Lord, that's a lot of swing there. Better raise it up some. All right, dear 317. Yeah, usually when you get the signal meter over there far, it's hard to get it to swing anymore too there, Greg. All right, gain it back. I'm sure it's going forward. Hey, 317, derail said RF gain it back. I bet you it's going forward. RF gain, that dub plugger, come on. I'm 10-4, copied you, I did. Alright, well, what about the audio? Is it all peached up and stuff? Like I said, I haven't tested this thing at all. It's one of those dub pluggers been sitting on my shelf up here. 10-4, let me roll up some highs. Let me try to do that there. That might help a little. I don't know. Okay, cool deal, cool deal. Yeah, I just probably just needed a little bit more highs. Like you said, man, I'm not running tall back or nothing, just a, you know, just a trial run on this thing. Appreciate it. I know I'm mud ducking. I just want to play with something else. All right, 317, you sounded real good, man. Take care, take them easy. Maybe I'm sounding halfway okay. I know I'm not up to my normal level, but I did want to pull off this 29 off the shelf and make sure it sounded okay anyway. Slide out the side, man. If they whine, and I don't want to hog up the channel. Take care, 317 derail on this Cobra 29. Reading the mail. Vore 10, I copied you 131. This thing sound okay on you? I know it don't sound. It probably don't sound as good as my other one, but does it sound okay there, 131? Yeah, I figured I'd hook it up, man. I know Pirate, he runs them gates a lot, so it's cool to... I've had this thing sitting on the shelf for several months, so... Figured I'd bump it down, see what it sounds like. 131, I'm right back. Just a Cobra 29. Just a little Cobra 29 LX. I modified a long time ago, probably a year ago, and I probably haven't touched this thing in better than a year. I sure do appreciate it. All right, well, I'm going to slide back and share the channel, man. I'm sure I'll get back with you. Stick around for a little bit. 131, derail, reading the mail.